Welcome back to World Wide In. Audience and teams, you've all heard of a show called Britain's Got Talent?
Yeah!
Well, not like this, it hasn't. Bring on the lineup.
Look at the leprechaun goes up.
Okay. Teams, in front of you is the winner of Lithuania's Got Talent. Yes. Hard to believe, but we have the most talented person in Lithuania right here in the studio. Just let you know, the winner of Lithuania's Got Talent's prize was a record token for 10 quid and a cow. But who is it? Number one is Mikash. Number two is Lukash. Number three is Veronikash. And number four is Des Lynam looking for some more work. No, it's Jonash. All right? Okay. Now, before we tell you what they did, who do you think could have won away team?
Number, at the moment, number two, he's just standing out. I want to know what you do with a Hoover. Number one, maybe. He looks like he might be a singer. He looks the most sensible. Sorry, number three, because you look sensible. The other two look a bit weird.
I think sensible, you mean that she has appliqued pictures of David Hasselhoff onto flags.
On flags. I didn't even notice David Hasselhoff.
Let's see a little bit of their winning act. Number one, it's Mikash, and he plays tunes on his teeth. Take it away. Wow, wow, okay. All right. Number two is Lukash, and he can recognise the make of any vacuum cleaner just by the sound. Here we go, Lukash. Okay.
That's Electrolux Zincas ZX1600.
It is indeed a Zincas EX1600. That is exactly what it is.
Pretty impressive.
Okay. Number three is Veronikash, and she is a flag twirler. Number four is Jonash, and he sings in a cat voice. Have a listen. Where you go, Jonash? Thank you, Jonash. Thank you. Okay. Right. Teams. Hey, you want to see the size of the flap in his back door? Teams, what are you thinking? What are you thinking?
I'm thinking, if one of these has won it, what are the nutters that they got rid of in the audition process?
Very true.
When I heard number one, I thought that was ridiculous until I heard the rest of them. And now I'm thinking, can a boy from Lithuania win by flicking his teeth? Maybe. Catman, you scared the life out of me. So I'm swearing towards number one, I think, at the moment.
Are you?
I'm almost 100% sure it's Henry the Hoover Man there, number two.
No,
I'm pretty sure.
He looks the part as well. I know that sounds weird.
I just
think
that would be something that I'd go and see that. If I was in a theatre near me, I'd go, okay. I'm going to go see the Hoover Man.
It's not really the most entertaining thing in the world, you know, to name Hoovers. So I don't see why that would be entertaining.
Because it's an extraordinary talent.
It's not really, though, is it?
How many vacuum cleaners can you hear and go, oh, no, well, that's an Electrolux ZX2000?
How many times do you sit down and think, I really wish I knew what Uber that was?
I don't live in Lithuania. Lithuania is a very tiny place. The height's all carpeted.
I think it's got to be... Number two is just the maddest one, I think. Number what? Number four, let's not do this. Let's not play this game. What, did you just do a little... Did you purr at me, then?
All right. Guys, who is the odd one in?
It's got to be two.
Lock in your answers now.
I think just for general insaneness, I'm going to go for number two.
So, is number one understood?
They want us to do the votes first.
We've gone for number two.
So, both teams have gone for number two. Let's find out who is the odd one in.
I can see he's confident.
Oh! Number one! Number one winner. Here we are. Lithuania's Got Talent. Mikesh Stankevičius. Stankevičius. And how much did you win?
10,000 euros.
Yeah.
And a cow.
And a cow, yes. And a cow. Give it up. Mikesh Stankevičius is going to play his teeth. Take it away, Mikesh. Mikesh, thank you very much. Thanks for coming on Odd Money. We really appreciate it. Give him a round of applause, folks. What about that? What about that? Thank you, Mikesh. Incredible. Well, one all. It's a draw, folks.